Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Pepe Coin price prediction. So before I start that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's having closed the green bar here already, but try to push it. So if this week having a green bar, close the yellow one side here should be good for the Pepe Coin. We're gonna go from the one week chart, gonna change to the daily chart here. The daily chart is below all of the moving average here. And totally still having a good opportunity for a short-term target you to entry the market and around 1126856 US dollar, the moving average 20. Thank you everyone for watching this video. The pattern is really really good. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Pepe Coin price prediction. So before I start that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's having closed the green bar here already, but try to push it. So if this week having a green bar, close the yellow one side here should be good for the Pepe Coin. We're gonna go from the one week chart, gonna change to the daily chart here. The daily chart is below all of the moving average here. And totally still having a good opportunity for a short-term target you to entry the market and around 1126856 US dollar, the moving average 20. Thank you everyone for watching this video. The pattern is really really good.